We return.
We're back.
Hope it's working.
I've adjusted my sound, my microphone volume a little bit here, so I did a quick test on or play of the intro there to see how it was sounding, and it was really loud. We were doing a lot of messing with it before, so...
Well, the problem before was that you were too quiet, so we I guess we overcompensated.
Yeah. So hopefully we're in a good spot now, and we'll address them any sound problems later as we go.
Right. I'm feeling ready.
Yep, I'm ready.
Okay. And start game. Accept. I've mostly brought over my character from Saints Row 3. I had really always liked the Deckers outfit and couldn't find it in my last playthrough.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem. I keep trying to explain.
Damn it, Pierce.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest proof.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
The actual points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get more?
Fuck no.
Then
I can't. You have this naysayer assassinated.
Not when you say it publicly.
More fun.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Here's a septic truck when you need one.
Hell no.
Can we have him assassinated? Not when you say it publicly.
Ugh, I hope Keith has some good news.
Hey, baby.
Yo.
Where's part of this job? Press conferences.
And slow walking.
Yeah.
For one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push for? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
I don't remember what we chose last time.
I don't think it made any difference, so fuck cancer. We've already started fucking things.
Time to make cancer public enemy number one.
Good choice.
Good choice.
Kimby's got the peanut gallery handled.
So we actually have chosen the same voice, so it could be hard to differentiate.
Your agenda passed Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics: filibuster.
Political commentary. Punch a dickhead or punch a dick in the head. I mean, this is a tough choice. Right. I think I generally like the color blue slightly more than purple, so that's going to be why I choose that.
What choice is that?
I'm choosing the high road. I punched a dick in the head.
Oh, okay. That is the high road.
I knuckle on that senator's teeth.
You're walking a little funny.
Colleague and I are about to head over to Camp David to
watch
some.
Oh, God.
No.
Yep.
No. No.
Totally. Or no way. Just walk away or we're going to party. We're going with no way.
Yeah, no way. Not just Burke.
Yeah, catch up with you later, Josh.
Let me sidestep Burke here.
Yeah.
Yeah, keep pointing at that hand.
That was subtle.
I will go ahead and ignore it.
Yes, Oleg.
Nice work, Oleg.
Woo.
Nice.
Oleg was awesome. Oleg was great.
Hey, Kinsey.
The president's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patriot.
I must be behind
America.
You.
We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me.
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you too.
How many times do I have to...
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office. If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them. What's going on?
I am wearing my presidential best.
I was just thinking the same thing. I got my headphones on.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
Totally into this president thing. I am all here, guys.
All right. I'll swing by after I...
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kizzy, no!
Protect the president!
That was a good jump on her part, though. And in those heels and everything?
Would you like to join me for a ride?
Yeah.
This whole intro sequence was not very kind on our character models.
No. Definitely not. So if any of you have watched Frisky Dingo, you'll notice that Zinyak there looks like Killface.
Kind of sounds like him, too.
Yeah, it's true. Alright, I got a gun. You didn't start with a gun, it looks
no.
like.
No. Oh, there we go. I had to switch to it.
Oh, there you go.
I told them I wanted a gun in every room, and two in every hallway.
Oh, this poor lady's about to be abducted.
Thank God you're right.
No, it's Asha.
Where's Asha? Upstairs. Yep.
Oh, she just suddenly reacted to my arrival.
All out war, by the looks of it.
She's gonna admire my... Oh, interrupted.
Oh, sorry.
Johnny's bust.
Johnny Gat.
Rocket launcher.
Yeah.
Give.
I'll take one of these.
Take.
One of those. And one of these.
Take.
And I'll take this. And I will use.
Take. Can I take this too? There clearly were two on the... No.
I'm gonna use this one for now.
Yeah, I might stick with pistols.
Alright.
How much... I guess I got full ammo on everything. On. Look at this throwback. The statue back here. Whoa!
Uh-oh. Bye, Keith David. Oh shit. I don't have time to look.
I go right.
Alright. I apparently tried to use my fist there. Nice. Gatling gun over there.
Where the fuck is this statue of? That's not me.
I don't know.
There shouldn't be any statues in here that aren't me.
Right?
Or you.
Or me, yes.
What the fuck is going on?
Oh.
Are you just taking out Secret Service agents?
No, I was shooting the Mr. Alien in the face.
Oh, I didn't see an alien.
And you ran by right at that exact second. So I kind of shot you in the ass. Sorry about the ass.
I'm switching right.
Okay.
What are you going running in there for, pal? Everybody knows the protagonist is a better shot at not getting shot.
Leave my country alone.
You here? Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna put a rocket down there.
Okay, I'm gonna... Oh, I just saw it whiz by my face. So,
okay, Secret Service guy.
Yeah, right in the back of his head. Oops.
Alright, I'm in and left.
Alright, I'll be with you too. Now this might be a good opportunity to point out that the health system is right now working on regen like it was in the last game, but it's not going to stay that way. For some reason, as president, we can heal by magic. Hey, is this Hogwarts? No. No. Notre Dame, maybe? Ah. Some famous cathedral? Oh, hey, it's the that flying ship we blew up in the last game.
Oh, yeah. Can't remember the name of it right now. This is the America gun, I think.
I think we've got that? We bought the game to get that? The pre-ordered thingy, or I don't know.
Oh, some
prestigious
kind of
edition.
Yeah.
I get off the corner. I can't get off. I can't. I'm stuck on the fucking corner.
Oh, bye, Matt.
Bye, guys. Two people I'm really not that upset to see go.
Oh, shit.
Right in the face. Oh, is this the... Wait, we were in the Oval Office before. This is not...
Yeah,
there,
it
but it looks like it. Look at the portrait of Shandy over here. And Kinsey.
Yeah, and Kinsey.
Oleg.
Right, right.
Oh,
and,
yeah.
And, Ben King.
Or Keith David.
Kingsley. Keith David was over here.
Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
He doesn't have glasses. And he looks...
I only glanced at that one, and I... Did... Oh, here's Pierce. I kind of assumed that this one was Pierce. Because they've changed his character design so much between games. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
there's... Look at all those stuff sticking out of the wall. Did the aliens get like a...
Splinters of wood, I guess, from the...
I know, but it looks like they're like medieval warfare. Like,
right.
Like they were taking out a they were taking out a castle.
Yeah. Are we ready to move on?
Yeah.
How many of you are there? Bert to Ernie. Bert to Ernie. Activate south portico defenses. Let's do this, you gorgeous thing.
I kind of want that tank top you've got. In that color, too.
Pretty badass.
Whoa. I don't know where I'm aiming. Oh, there we go.
Come and get it. Almost beat stance.
Plus you'd ever want to get out of the sky. Stole my gang.
My character's flipping the bird. Not even bothering to handle the controls.
Right.
There are so many of them.
Fucking them up.
Nothing else on the radar.
I always win my argument.
I think we got it.
Maybe. He does that a lot. Catch people by the throat.
Yeah.
It's weird to me that my game is just a second and a half ahead of yours since you're the host.
Yeah. I don't get that either.
Mounted, you alien fuck.
Ow.
Oh.
What?
Damn it.
Cheating son of a bitch.
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit.
Yes, I did.
Well, obviously. I wouldn't have tried it otherwise.
Do what
exactly? Oh.
Bravado me to death?
Maybe. You think that would work? I'm pretty good at it.
I didn't need that spine anyway.
I have others. You don't know, maybe. Game. Ah.
Hey. Goodness me. What a dream.
Goodness me.
I still have my headphones.
Yeah, me too.
All right. Where are we going?
All right.
I'm checking out this atomic era table. Glorious day. Danish furniture, mid-century modern. We're pretty optimistic about our day.
That's right.
You still got your tats, though. What's over here? Look at the TV.
Awesome cartoons. Must be Saturday morning.
It's Genki. It's a Genki cartoon.
Is it?
It's a little repetitive, yeah. But it's Genki.
Genki!
Maybe that's why I'm excited. We were going to come downstairs and watch a Genki cartoon. Oh, God, this wallpaper.
It's amazing.
It needs some bullets in it, is what I was thinking. Oh, we don't have any weapons, just the thumbs up.
I would settle for a rocket launcher.
Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering
if
he
could
check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Deck stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away.
Dex?
Yeah.
I don't know anybody named Dex.
I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear? Sure thing.
I really do dig these sunglasses, though. I'm just gonna take a second to admire myself in them. Okay.
I like it. Your only weapon is a thumbs up.
Yes. You can't click it, though.
No, it's already armed.
We're firing it as we speak.
Yeah.
Hi, diddly-ho!
I wonder what's new in the world today.
Where'd I go?
I can't reach the paper. Seriously?
That was a quick time event?
Yeah.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport?
No.
Get in the car.
No, I'm really not.
Wait, don't
I don't get in the car with strangers.
It's your world. Go ahead.
Unless there's candy involved, and then that's a whole new ballgame.
Yes, I'm driving.
Get
had
in
no
the
choice.
Car. All right. We both know I'm a better driver, though.
Take it off
sure
course.
Anxious to meet you.
They?
I don't have a choice.
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Is it just me, or does everything look kind of weird?
Now, what's that you say?
Just a nagging feeling like this is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are...
What?
What are you talking about?
Hail to the chief.
Don't you worry now. We're almost
we love there. The president.
Why won't this car change lanes?
Safest down in America.
Definitely
it wouldn't let you hit car. That other car? Yeah. I'm gonna.
Second.
Oh, yes!
Got it. Oh, destruction.
Well, here aren't you glad having a bit? We got time.
Everybody, look at my gloves. Look at my gloves. Look at my gloves. I've got gloves. You don't. Look at my gloves. Look at them.
I can't punch these people. I really, really want to punch this old lady, though. She looks like an old lady that got mouthy with me in the last game. All right. Slowly. Slowly struggle to the checkpoint. Haha, sucker. You got there first.
My toe on.
All right, so here's the health things.
Oh, yeah.
That are new to the game.
A regen.
I'm totally unarmed. Are you missing any health?
Nope.
No, me either. All right, well, I guess it's mine then. I want to punch this guy, too. I hate his sweater. You got an ugly sweater. No, nothing. Hey, these two ladies wore the same dress. How embarrassing.
There's that thumbs up.
There it is. Oh, the other one disappeared. She turned and walked off. She saw this lady in the dress and turned around and headed right back home.